that day when we went down to the town centre together and I made racist comments and you got really angry. And then it was later in that day, we were sitting together and I brushed my foot against yours and you looked at me and you got angry again. That was a great day.
I'm dreaming of a field of mug trees, so you and I can drink tea forever. I'm dreaming of a field of mug trees, so you and I can drink tea forever.
You know, I'll never forget that day we were walking home, we were almost home in fact, and the heat, the weather was so hot. He turned to me and said, "Jay, it's hot." I turned back and I shouted, "Yeah, hotter than Lucifer's fiery cum." You were so shocked.
I'm dreaming of a field of mug trees, so you and me can drink tea forever. I'm dreaming of a field of mug trees, so you and I can drink tea forever.
Now, I remember there was this one time when we were watching TV and there was a baby on the television crying, and I put forward suggestions to how one might stop this child from crying, and the look on your face, you were so disgusted.